Well, now comes the fun part. I gotta chop these up so I can move them around. Might as well get comfortable. This way. Oh my God. It's not no feather either. Okay, that's it. That's the end of the first one. Alright. Got this one cut up. And I got one to go. And then I might come out and finish raking this out and cleaned up a little bit. That's all of the first one. I gotta cut this one up next. Here's one that I cut off. They're just about right, the right size if you want to use them to, I don't know, put a jack under your car or whatever. But that's the reason I cut them up in those sizes. Also, they're a lot easier to handle than one 200-pound railroad tie if I want to get rid of them. Okay, well, I got to get with it. I'm not so sure if it's going to rain today or not, but anyway, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces out of that, so they might come in handy, so I'll hang on to them for a while. They're not going to be in the way over there, so cut these up and get them out of the way so I can mow this yard that badly needs it. All right, well, let me move these and get ready to do that next one. Well, I'm done. It's all cut up. Now I can mow this. Gotta do is clean this up, pick that up, put that wood over there. I got one more thing I gotta do. We'll pull this old horse stall out. There's some metal poles in the ground. I thought there was 4 of them, but I can only see 2. There's one there and one there I got to cut. I think I moved this horse stall back there to make my workshop with. So, I think when I moved it, I must have either pulled it out of the ground or cut it, because I don't see the front of them. There's the back two. The front should be up here somewhere, but I don't see them, and I've been mowing in here, so I got 2 to cut. I got one over there and one right here. And as soon as I clean up over there where I cut the railroad ties up, I'll come out with my cordless grinder and I cut these 2 off and I'll be done. Okay, well, I gotta put lumber up, so I guess I better get with it. I gotta admit, it's a lot better without those darn things being in there. So I'll be able to drive over this with a tractor real easy and get in here and cut this. I don't know about getting in between there. It's got a 42-inch deck, and I don't think that's 42 inches from there to there, but we'll see. Okay, I got stuff to put up and clean up. One last look. I have to admit, it looks a lot better. I may have to come out and rake this a little bit, but I can do that later. They're gone. Looks a lot better. I'll be able to get in through here and mow that with no problems. All right, well, I'm going in to get a cup of coffee.